Six games Saturday, 10 plays. Let's count them down on NBA.com. Number 10, we go to L.A. off a Lakers miss. Boston's Kyrie Irving winds up with the basketball. And he gets fancy behind the back, and he pulls up for the jumper. Here's Kyrie, and he's not done in the highlights. More Kyrie coming up later in the countdown. Number 9, Washington's Tomas Satoransky slices the Minnesota's defense and finishes with the slam. Satoransky had 9 points and our number 9 play. On to number 8 we go. Portland's Jusuf Nurkić will get the pretty bounce pass from Damian Lillard, and he slams it home over Kelly Oubre. Nurkić had 14 points in the game. Number 7, Sacramento's Buddy Hield against the Knicks. Off a miss, he skies for the big putback jam. Hield had 19 points. Sacramento won in New York. Number 6, keep an eye on Charlotte's Miles Bridges. Off that miss, he soars over Milwaukee's Giannis Antetokounmpo for the jam. The slam was 2 of Bridges' 15 points in the loss at Milwaukee. Number 5, the Suns' Kelly Oubre Jr. taking it strong to the basket. He gets whacked, but he slams it home for our number 5 play. Number 4, yep, more Kyrie Irving. Celtics on the move. He gets a pretty pass, does the rest. Behind the back he goes, and then he reverses the layup. He finished with 30 in Boston's win over the Lakers. Number 3, less than 2 seconds to go. Bradley Beal launches the 3 and ties it, and he'll send the game into overtime at Minnesota. He finished with 36, but Washington would lose the game in the extra period. Number 2, in Minnesota, Karl-Anthony Towns slams it home over Jeff Green. Towns had 40 points, but he missed overtime with a knee injury. Number 1, Brooklyn rookie Rodion Čuričić. He drives past Vince Carter, up and over Alex Len. The rookie out of Latvia with our number 1 play, and that's the top 10.